Okay, we're in business. So that's one position that this roof is good against. I think I need to get down from here. Okay, let's get into the museum. Yeah, I get you're tired. Now you come out. I have no intention of coming out. Daylight is fading fast, I notice. I think they don't know where I am. When they do have a visual, then they are quite adept at following you in. Okay, when I reload the incomplete boxes, then it takes the other box off the belt. Okay, risky maneuvers now. Let's grab everything. Radio on. There's somebody by the radio. Oh, somebody was moving by the gate. Okay. I guess that whole squad is out there. Here's an idea. I'm gonna move. Make a quick sweep. Sweeping move. Document in here which I will not take at the moment. I can do the document sweep during the night as well. Let's get inside the barracks for the moment. This is another ambush point that I have used. Okay, time to go out there. I'm gonna try and take position on that roof again. Let's check this ladder as well. It works! I don't know how many soldiers I have taken out here at the moment. Okay, nobody up there, I hope. Nope. Okay. And over there? Nope. to go. Oh, I think he did. Okay, let's see. Yo, I'm over here. I think I need to start moving into the building now. Buildings. Ow. Shit. Okay, check. Bandage. Start collecting the documents until I have secured the area. Let's check the behind. So the hills. This one.
Скотина, ты понял? Все, приплыл!
Shit, almost. Okay, so now I know for certain that there is at least one more soldier up there. However, what I don't know is if he's still camping there or if the reloading made him active. That sometimes happens. Dead. Hard off. Quick save. Okay, those are the documents. There's one of the... I mean, this is the case. There's one sheet of the documents. Sweep, because then I can dodge if needed. Take that. Okay, that god is still there. I suspect that some of the squads have moved elsewhere because I don't think we've had like a full load of adversaries right now. Could be that it's been redesigned so that many of them will come afterwards, like when I activate the case. Either way, I'm ready to start gathering the documents now. I will only record the success bit, so I will see you shortly. Okay, gathering agroprom documents, volume 1. Yoink. did I not get any task to gather them? Oh, I think the task only activates after I take a case. I think. We shall see about that. Okay, gathering Agroprom documents, volume 3. Yoink. And 4. Yoink. Gathering Agroprom documents, volume 5, I think. Okay, 1 was top floor, 2, 3 were bottom floor. This was 4 then. 4. Gathering Agroprom documents, volume 5. Gathering Agroprom documents, volume 6. Yeah, no, I don't want the permanent meal. I want the documents. I think I got it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the other thing. Okay, this was from Sterlock's stash, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes, 6. Let's get back to the top floor. Also, whoa, what a mist. Okay then, moment of truth.
Меченый, я сообщил о тебе бармену. Он должен договориться с долговцами, чтобы тебя пропустили. Так что ноги в руки и к нему.
Okay, so the documents task only activated after we talked to after we took the case. I wanna get out of this window because it's a less obvious way of exiting, you know, in case considering, etc. PDA formation status. Right. So this is the main case. So take everything that's left, just ticked, which means we have everything. Huh. This is still active. How come? When? Anyways, since we have successfully completed these tasks, I will end this episode here and do some shit off camera. And then I will see you in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!